Hello everybody, my name is Leva Player, and welcome to back to Thump Thump, or Thumper, as people call it. We are now on level 4. We are still at that halfway boss, which is where I left off. I figured it was more of a longer one, because we finished, in terms of how much we did. So now I wasn't paying attention. Ah, that was a horrible run. Yeah. Nice, nice, nice. I dropped my controller. Let me restart that. Had to put my earbud fell out, and then I dropped my controller to put it back in, and I wasn't paying attention. Oh, I got it at the end. I don't think I've ever hit the end before with that was cool. Oh, of course there was another C, but oof. I was early. Ah, I missed the end there. Oof. Ah, I didn't hold it. Like, go right before. Oh. Well, 420. 4.20. Ow. Oh, I'm messing up the multitasking. Oh. Oh, I keep wanting to tap A, but I have to hold it. I keep forgetting that the worst case scenario is I just skip the points and... There we go. I say, and then I immediately mess it up. Oh, it was early. It was way early. Oh, come on. I'd have to make it past this level. Oh, of course there was another C, but nice. B. There we go. Ooh, I just missed the one. I just missed that one. Oh, now we're four wide? Oh, this ain't good. Oh, now we're going four wide. Oh, I'm gonna hate that part. I can do this. This is easy stuff. Oh, I missed. How do people get S ranks in this game? I can barely walk away with B's. Granted, my hand eye for these quick time stuff isn't great. Oh, I missed. I went the wrong way. Oh! Oh, I was right there. I could see it in my eyes. Forgetting when you're holding A, it just rotates you, but it doesn't move. So I'm doing stationary turns instead of actually turning between the levels. There we go. Should be a C. Yeah. Or, oh, we're on 25. I was gonna say, are we on the boss yet? Well, I guess we're on 25. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Take two. Well, now they're turning the track. Oof. Oh. Oh, I didn't hold it. Well, 427 is what we're at right now. 4.27. Oh, I missed the recovery. Another C. Well, at least I got my shield back that I almost immediately lost. Oh, did it again. 4.28. We're getting pretty close on that boss. There we go. More C's. Here we go. Here we go, the boss. 4 Omega. Here we go. Hey boss, how's it going? The boss is back. There we go. Good hit. Oh, I forgot I have to get out of the way of those. I have to do it again. Good hit, good hit. Ooh. Do I get my shield back? When do I get my shield back? I want my shield back. I'm really nervous right now. I want my shield back. Oh. See, I needed that shield back. Okay, well, we got that hit back. Okay, there's that. Now we're right back to where we started. Okay, there we go. Now we're back to where we were, and I actually have a shield now. Oh. The hard thing is you can't see the sneak things until they're like right above you. It's like you can't tell where they are. It's like you can't see them. There we go. So now I don't have my shield back, and we're facing the snake things again, and I can't see where they're going. I have to go right, but I want to go left. I keep going left. Okay, here we go, back to this level again. This is just the memory repeat. Oh, I lost my shield. Remember to go right, even though I want to go left. Oh, I got it. Can I have my shield back, please? Oh, thank you. Oh. Glad that was over. Oh, it's done. Oh, it's done. Average is C rank. I got one S. Complete level 3. Oh my, or complete level 4. Oh my goodness. I ain't doing level 5 this episode. I'm doing that next one. We are really halfway. 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, there's 9 levels and I'm on 5. So yeah, we're halfway now. Here we go. Oh, this is such a hard game. But, I mean, I will admit, it is a really fun game, though. Yeah, we'll do these later. We'll see where that goes. But until then, I'll see you in the next one.